champions session, jockey Vincent Ho has claimed the Tony Cruz Award as the season's leading homegrown rider. Ho, 31, captured five Group 1s as well among his winners this time.